Excuse me, Laurie.
Oh, Mr. Bracken, I'm sorry, Mr. Bracken.
Oh, I didn't mean to startle you.
Right.
You know, it's Halloween. I guess everyone's entitled to one good scare.